time. You guys have always been very kind to this band. And we love you too. What's up? What are you saying? Okay, you know, it sounds like up here and like a kid. Wait, let's all be quiet. Let's hear just one of you. Pick the best one. Who's the smartest? Who knows? Who's most articulate? Just one of you talk. Okay, shh. She can't talk. You gotta be quiet for just a second. This is not. See, this is part of the problem. No, you got to be quiet for some minute. Not just right now is a part of the problem. I mean, like in general, this is part of the problem. You got to be quiet for just a second. You.
They never listen.
I'll wait till you guys get tired. Let me hear you for a second. What was you want to say? What? Really, like, I'm trying to listen to somebody. You're yelling Freebird. How tired is that? It's like the tiredest. It's like the worst. Just stop doing that. Just stop it. Just don't. Not just tonight. Wherever you go tomorrow night. Just stop doing it. It's not funny. Nobody cares. Whoever said Freebird, I'm glad you're here. But really, it's like it might be the tiredest joke of all time. I'll make a list. I think it's number one. I really want to play you guys this next song, but I also really want to hear what she wanted to say. What? You guys are such assholes. What? Are you? Do you want some attention? Or can I just hear what she wants to say? How about this? I got an idea for you. Why don't you get it out of your system real quick, and then she can talk.
There she is.
What do you want to say?
I'm a psycho.
Thank you. That's right. You're an asshole. She's not a psycho. She just wants to say she loves the band. You're a dick. She's very sweet. Thank you. Go play your song.
Thank you.
everybody. Thank you.